this is another bit of my Christmas, what I got for Christmas, because I only got a couple of my presents after, but I got my scooter as well, and I forgot to actually put that in my video earlier, so hashtag, I'll show you now in a minute. So I'm just going to show you, so this is my scooter, and it's actually like 4 to 5 now, but still I'm in my Christmas video around 11, but still, it has sort of like these square bits, and it has this thing on the bottom on the patch of it. But I love these scooters, and I don't care if it's a skull or not. So yeah. So the next thing I got was this really, really cool little chocolate celebration. It says "Let's celebrate." It's like a little champagne bottle, but it's a Thornton's chocolate bottle. It's really, really cute. Oh my god, I'm in love with it, and I don't want to eat it. It's like, it's so cute. So yeah. So the next thing I got was this selection box. I've actually had this sit behind me since we're making the Christmas video, but as usual, I always forget to put something in. So next year I will definitely have to make sure that I have everything. Even my perfume. If you didn't see my perfume, go down and check that. It's probably up there, or just go onto my videos. So yeah. I got off my Auntie Rosaline. Oh yeah, I got this off my mum, dad. Well, I got this off my mum, dad, auntie. So I got a card maker, and it's JLT card maker. I'm very grateful for everything that I got, and not actually bragging about that, just letting you know. Bye! Bye!